Hello and welcome to another episode of RayJ Reviews. Today I'm going to tell you about Ted Nugent's performance at the Redneck Country Club. I've covered events at the Redneck Country Club before. They're located in Stafford, Texas, just a little bit west and south of downtown Houston. It's a great venue, a lot of fun, very casual, laid back, unique decor, set up for a good place to socialize, listen to good music, and get good food and drink. On this particular evening, I had the privilege of getting a photo pass to photograph Ted Nugent's performance. I'd never seen Ted Nugent in a concert before, and I must say, I was overwhelmed. His playing skills are better than I realized, even though I've been listening to him since I was a teenager. And his onstage presence, his energy level, it's just unbelievable. He really got the crowd going. They were having a great time. We were all having a great time. Now, this venue is actually quite large for just a regular venue, but for a concert with someone like Ted Nugent, it was pretty crowded. And but what was nice is, even though it was a big crowd, packed, everyone was very polite, very cordial, and I had to move in and around a lot, and people were super nice, and that's great. The bartenders were, of course, swamped, but they were also super polite and cordial. They took the time to, you know, find out my name, and really, really great. Really great place to go. And what's unique at the Redneck Country Club is you've got the indoor area where the performance is, but you also have an outdoor seating area. So if you don't want to be in the middle of the loud noise, you want to socialize more, you can be out there and relax and hear the music, but it's not so loud that you can't talk. So Ted Nugent came there. It was great fun. I think this is the second stop on his tour. He's touring from now until the end of, or late August, like August 26th, and he's covering a lot of areas in the country. Super high performance, great show. What an excellent performer. Highly recommend if you can get out to see him. If you've got the way to get there, go for it. The Redneck Country Club is also a good place to visit if you're in the Houston area. They have a great lineup, always good entertainment there. And as a matter of fact, July 29th, Bree Bagwell is going to be performing, and I'll be covering that. One thing that the Redneck Country Club does before the show is they honor veterans. And I think that is just such an excellent thing to do. And I just love the place. Well, that's all I have for you in this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel and watch other episodes of RayJ Reviews. But most important, I hope that you can get out and enjoy life.